announcement. I hit puberty. Oh, I'm growing hair in all the strangest places, and I just grew up, and I'm an adult now. Today, I want to talk to you about becoming a trucker, because apparently, because I have purple armpit hair, that means I'm a trucker. I actually want to talk to you about being a feminist activist, because the fact that I grew out my armpit hair and kind of dyed it purple must mean that I hate all guys, and I'm gonna go run around with a sign and be super politically incorrect or politically correct and like crazy and like tell you about why periods are so liberating to have, especially because I have two of them. No, I'm just kidding. Because I have purple armpit hair and I've grown out my armpit hair, I wanted to tell you a little bit about why I have it. Because it kind of happened on accident, and I feel like there's a lot of societal things going on currently that I can really relate and reflect about, and also that I don't agree with. And I just feel like it's really important because I am in control of my body and I should have a choice of what to do. And do you think this is disgusting? Does this disgust you? Does this offend you, as some of my friends would say? Because at the same time, like, and I feel so self-conscious. And again, why am I feeling self-conscious? As a woman, I'm expected to be sexually objectified and like show off my boobies, but at the same time, I'm also expected to be modest and humble. And so therefore I'm not supposed to be overtly sexual because I'm supposed to play this, you know, this role of being feminine and docile, etc., etc. And just all of these gender stereotypes that have really been getting to me recently. International Women's Day was a little bit ago, and it really prompted this post. I opened up in that post about some things that have happened to me and some things that have gone through in my life that I've never really spoken about. If you're interested in that post, I will link it to you. But I talked about some things that I feel are relevant, because for so many years of my life, I have put myself into a box where I'm like, okay, I'm a woman, this is what I should do, this is what I'm expected to do, this is what I'm going to do, and it hasn't made me happy or fulfilled. And so a lot of things in my life have really stemmed from that, and I have acted positively and negatively from that, but I've also grown from that. So even though, like, people ask me, do you have regrets? And I'm like, well, I don't really have regrets because I learned from them. Which is a really hard place to learn from, but at the same time, a very liberating thing to be able to walk away with. Anyways, so purple armpits. Yes, they were purple. Now they're not so purple anymore. So what happened is that I also did a speech last year in August at the YouTube space in Washington, D.C. And I spoke about YouTube and about blogging and also about women's rights. And in Washington, D.C., I sat and got to speak on a panel, but I also listened to a lot of nonprofits talk about what they did.